Because I remember the, during the back in the days when I was still like a teenager. We had this little dance group or something. Anyway, that was coming from Michael Jackson. His phenomenal album Thriller.
All right.
Yes.
Pretty Young Thing, PYT, and that's from Michael Jackson.
Okay.
Here are the names of the guys who saw you in the stream dancing.
Oh my God,
see,
I'm sorry.
See, Boy OK2. Oh, nice. Boy OK2. DJ Marco Korea. And Ustreamer 8599. Oh, it's like just like a code, because
anyway.
Hindi siya nagtagay ng name.
Buti na lang kamo, ano? Yeah. Konti lang ang nasa stream. Anyway, okay, so before we
continue with the topic
mm-hmm. of the day. Some reminders for you. The first SBMA Women's Summit is going to happen on November 26th to the 27th, 2014 at the Subic Bay Exhibition and Convention Center. And the theme for the first ever SBMA Women's Summit is Ang Bagong Pinay.
Ang Bagong Pinay. Oh, right.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay. Mm-hmm. There's a photo exhibit happening right now at the Harbor Point Promenade. Vote for your favorite photo. There's a photo contest. Mm-hmm. And the theme, of course, of the photo contest is also Ang Bagong Pinay.
In line with the theme,
yes,
Ang Bagong Pinay.
So all these photos depict Ang Bagong Pinay.
So go there, visit the promenade. If you think
yung picture like
na
makikita
mo
na, photo, you vote for it.
Na Bagong Pinay talaga ang dating,
yes,
iboto nyo.
Yes, okay.
For it to win. And also, the Philippine Red Cross Olongapo chapter is inviting all of you to join their bingo charity event, which is gonna be happening on November 13. One ticket is good for 10 games. All right, wow. Get the chance to win cash prizes. Philippine Red Cross Olongapo City Chapter, support the Red Cross and help save lives. Proceeds will go to the various projects of the Philippine Red Cross Olongapo City Chapter. Mm-hmm. You just simply go there at the Olongapo Chapter office and you can buy the tickets there if you want to join.
Okay, right? So more answers to the topic of the day.
Yep.
Well, we still have 4 minutes to go.
We're running out of time.
Okay, so it's sabi ni Ann Suarez off our Facebook page. Sabi niya, I remember my first date. Actually, di ko nga alam kung date yun. Mm-hmm. Nakita kami sa isang lugar. Tapos after a few minutes, nagkwentuhan muna. Then he asked me if pwede din. If pwede.
If
then
pwede.
I asked him, pwede what?
Pwede alin.
Pwede what? I told him, kaya ako pumayag makipagkita sa'yo dahil akala ko you're such a nice person. Di pala.
Mm-hmm.
And kaya ako pumayag na makipagkita sa'yo dahil gusto ko at di ako yung inaakala mong nakatambay sa triangle. Ako naman, karipas ng takbo, di ko na inulit na makipagkita.
Sa triangle ba sila nakatambay?
Hindi, parang siguro akala nung guy, she's that girl in the na nakatambay sa
triangle. Pero nowadays, hindi sila sa triangle nakatambay.
Sana ngayon.
Doon malapit sa Mart 1, tsaka doon sa pagliko, sa malapit sa Metro Bank, yung pag... I know because that's the area. Kapag uuwi ako, yun yung dinadaanan.
Ang dami mong rason.
Sila yung madalas mong marinig. Boss chicks, ganun. You know, for a change,
what?
Kasi lagi na lang tuwing gabi, boss chicks, para maiba.
Sabi mo?
To throw them off. Sabi ko, lalaki kaya gusto ko.
May ganun na sa Olongapo. Oh my God.
May panagot. Ay sir, meron din kami yan.
Oh my God.
They got it covered.
My God.
More answers now to the topic of the day. Ito sabi niya, good noon sa inyo. Ako po ata ang bad date kasi pinagod ko po yung kadate ko.
What?
Paano? In what
How?
Way? First po ay pinag-antay ko po siya.
Ay naman.
Pumasok kami sa simbahan, pawis-pawis na po siya. Kasi mainit sa loob ng simbahan. Mm-hmm. At dahil pareho kaming matipid, pag-uwi po ay naglakad kami from Columban to Rotonda, Ulo ng Apo. Sus mo, Jose. Pawis match po siya, sabi niya gano'n.
Grabe, hindi yung date workout yet.
It wasn't bad at all. Hindi siya na turn off sa kakuriputan ko, sabi niya.
Uh-huh.
Kasi po until now, we still walk.
Oh, in very understanding naman yung girl.
It's our quality time together.
Yes. Ayan. Well, as long as you're together, no, di ba?
Holding hands while walking. HHWW, nalibot na po ata namin ang SBFC sa Gapo. Luma na po yung HHWW.
Ano na ngayon?
DDWW.
Ano yun?
Dakma while walking.
Oh my!
Dakma mo yung kamay or yung braso, nakadakma ka.
Linawin mo kasi. Oh my God. Ano ba? Okay.
Do we have time?
Yeah. Well, okay. Sige, one more.
Okay. Ito sabi niya, naku, si Kuya Kimo. Radio contest daw. Tapos na tayo. We're out of time. Sorry.
Napabaka sa mga palaka.
Sorry, Kuya Kimo. Bigay mo na sa amin. Nabiro lang. Sabi ni Daddy Max, I really haven't heard of female fart. Totoo daw, sabi niya. Only smelled.
Ah, okay.
God wish that I could do that in a crowded room.
Oh my God.
Meron pa ba dyan? Wala na.
Okay, no more. Okay, so
let's say goodbye
now. Oh yeah, that's about for us. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
No more time. Stay tuned for Bay Request Express with Jeps and MJ. They are coming up next. Okay.
That's
all. Oh, that's... Ebidi. Okay, so...
Final song
right now. Ooh, coming from Diane Hartman. This is off the movie, I think, Streets of Fire,
yeah.
Yeah, 1984. Yeah, so. Okay, so that, with that, we're saying...
Peace, we're out of here.
Always remember, God loves you. Bye.
God is good. Bye.